All right, couple things. Season is officially over. 2009 has begun. It's the off season. It's time to act like it. I'm over 2008. I'm over Noshon. I'm over Stafford. I'm over Asher, I think. I know. I'm definitely over those guys. I wish them the best, but it's time to focus on next season. We got to finish the drill, as they say. And that's not limited to players. Us fans have a pretty arduous task ahead of us, training in the off season. Just bought a wireless mouse. It's going to be crucial to my training. Don't worry. Earlier, no one actually broke a sweat during the making of this video. I dunked my head in the sink. Anyways, moving on. That was not a Caleb King jersey. That was an old Champ Bailey jersey. I love Caleb, but we're going to have to see what he does in 2009 before I sport his jersey. So we'll see what happens. But this is an invitation to the Bulldawg Nation to join us at Bulldawg Illustrated in the off season. Check out our blogs. Get involved. I know it can be tough as a football fan. This is the tough times right here. This is when you gotta do all the training. It pays off in the regular season. So best of luck. Visit our site, BulldawgIllustrated.com, and I'll see y'all later.